Okay, so what I have here is a small shaded pole motor, and what I did was remove one side of it, so I wanted to see if it could run with one side missing. And here I have a variable AC output box, so we'll turn this on, and there we go. That's slow setting. And I rotate it down. It still goes. I think there's two aspects that I find very interesting. So we have a shaded pole motor that can run with one pole. Think about it, guys.